إله إلا الله، لا إله إلا الله، محمد رسول الله.
الله أكبر.
Worked with Alhaj in Radio Uganda UBC, where he served, I think, from 1972 to about 1997. Then he joined and became the first speaker of KCCA. When this position of speakership was introduced, he was elected as a councillor and became the speaker under the late John Sewana Kizito. And he chaired the organization of speakers. He was the chairperson of the Speakers Association, Local Government Association of Uganda.
Kampala Central Member of Parliament Muhammad Nsereko said he was shocked about the passing of his father, veteran broadcaster and politician Alhaji Abdul Nsereko. He said he visited his father just a day before he passed away, and he was not ill.
You say you don't eat, you eat on times, do you? Tandika nao kujawa. Fenane tuya, neba pura, kwanogo, betuwa wate. Katunda singan tuwala immediately, so that I don't become a burden to the people. Munyambe, nene muha sipe katunda, tefetuwa garobeo. But alhamdulillah, thank you very much.
According to the MP, there will be prayers at Chibuli Mosque at 9 a.m. on Thursday, and later the body will be transported to Bulika, Nama sub-county in Mukono district for burial.
He didn't contest again, but he was for the president and he was appointed RDC. He was retired as RDC and deployed again to UBC as a director. The position he served until his contract expired, and he retired. He has been living at home and doing consultancy. So he was a journalist by profession and by training. He went to Senator Damal Mandal Primary School, which is Bat Valley Primary School. He was born in Kampala.
Among mourners at the home of the late Nsereko was Speaker of Parliament Anita Among.
We are proud of you. As a family, you're here as a friend to the family, but as also the Speaker, the number three of this country. And we appreciate it.
So this is the kind of friend we have, and I want you, Honorable Nsereko, to take leadership. The old man, you saw the old man the last time, it was God's plan, Allah's plan. And by the time he sat with you and said, sit next to your father, how it is always a good thing for you to bury your parent. And Muse was communicating to you that you're going to bury me, but take a lead, take leadership in making sure the family is united.